Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Storm, Sevastopol, on Rommel difficulty. And we are experiencing a lot of difficulty with all this artillery, all this hunky-hunky mess coming at me. It's not even right that I have all this crap facing at me. At least I'm somewhat taking care of this. This has been brutal. Come on now. Lovely. I need to take care of this crap. You need to get buttoned up, Patrick Leinovich. Jeez. I just can't let any of this pass. So much artillery, so little time. Kill it all. Jeez Louise. die. Go. I have to kill you. I have to kill you. Take down some of their punch. This'll kill me. So much nonsense. Please just die. Oish. That was great. So now you go up here and finish you off. You know what? case they do bust through Dr. G. You have to die. Nice. Stoops. Push. Reg. Reg. That was very important. Oh. Sorry. Where do I have any more fighters? And I don't. And I don't. Oh, this cut me to the quick. I think I took out of all their fighters. Just have bombers left. Just do it. Do it. Should have done that to begin with. Defense 2. I'll take it at this point. No, you just get ammo. No, you wait. Okay, Need to get control of the air. Almost have it. Nuts. To force all this stuff to surrender. Too much. Work. Let's just use our planes. Try and shoot you down. Use you to finish off. Where's the other? Okay. Watch out for all this crap. Eish. Let's try a little bit of this. Kick him back. Sees this, but he doesn't see this, so a fleet comes around and rams. You see this, oh stupid thing. Oh, yeah. Too much artillery. I could be in trouble with this. Go. Trouble. Ambush. Oh, that wasn't that good. Thank you. Please. Ooh. Oh, Festovich, I just got a great hero with you. No, it won't work, it's all this artillery. I will get this stuff back, and then I'll gain prestige. We're in a world of hurt. Oh my gosh. Is this ever going to end? God. kind of. Good grief. Oh, this is... Three. Guys, I bring you up to 200, that's great. Just, I need fighters. You need to take you out and finish you off. No. Skip. Oh! Chance to get ammo, I'm gonna start hurting you again. start getting stuff that goes through here. I can't hold them. They're just too dang strong. This should be enough to surround this press. Go. Son of a biscuit. Oh my gosh. Son of a biscuit. No. Oh, thank you. Dang it. Pulling. I need some big dogs. I'm gonna lose everything. right. Let's use you. Let's use you. And get all that prestige. That helps. I just want to work on artillery. Only has one boomy. I should have bombed you. I'm so dead. I did not play smart with you. Maybe I can kill it. Maybe I could wish I could kill it. This is terrible. I'm gonna lose another one or two units. This is just... I don't know how they beat this one. I got nothing. Yep. Push. Go. Jeez. This is just the worst. I forgot to bring you out. I need to bomb something. You. Come on. Wait, wait, wait. Please remember. I hate this stupid thing. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna lose more units. This is just ridiculous. Yep, I lose Gymnasium right now. Oh my gosh. Can this end, please? This will be their last turn. Yeah. Just about my piece of shh. I can't take it. Thank you. Ratobella. Maybe I can seize back one more. But this is gonna be a loss, and I'll just have to get the save scum. I don't even care at this point. I just wanna be done. I hate this battle. This is really, really bad. I'm gonna be able to get a minor victory. I'm gonna be able to get it, that's insane. Did it. Thank you. Yeah, worth a shot. Alright. Good grief. I did not like this battle. I should like battles this hard, but I don't. I barely pulled this off. But we'll lick my wounds. See what I start with next time. And give her a go. I'm just glad this is over with. Valiant defense. Oh, that was horrible. They would have wiped me out. Yeah, I couldn't have dealt with them. Well done, Commander. Your defense of Sevastopol was a giant effort that will pay off. A lot of Romanian and German divisions were diverted from the main assault on the Caucasus. I know it's difficult to accept that sooner or later our mighty city will fall, but its sacrifice will not be in vain. For now, your forces are being evacuated by sea back to the continent. You will be transferred back to the Western Front, where the situation is critical, too. Nalidovo. Operation Silence. Who is that? Razvedchiki. That looks like a terrible. Great defense. Oh, can one of them upgrade on the cheap? Nope. I don't think we'll see Razvedchiki. Luckily, I have enough prestige to buy back all my losses, lick my wounds, and give. Plus attack 3. Yeah, I got some good heroes, so that's my solace. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching. I lost. I may not lose. 1, 2. Holy crap, that is brutal. Stay Lutheran.